This is called a shorty. It's a mini extension pole. So, what's up guys? It's me, Kiz from Kiz Gaming here, and today we're back with a new video. Today I'll be doing a little review on this GoPro Hero Session, and I'll be showing you some of the accessories I got as well. I bought them off Amazon after Christmas, and I got a few stuff that was in the box as well. But we're going to start off with this GoPro Hero Session. It's actually very like small, so then you can just bring it wherever you want to put in your pocket. But this was £150 in Hartford, Dublin, England, and I got it for Christmas. But it actually is very good. So let's start off with what you get this. And if you get like one that is like circular on the bottom, like around here it'd be like circular, but I put it on my helmet. We're going to start off with what you get with the GoPro and just take it out that it's not like that and have it like this. Then we have I think this is called a thumb screw. It's just put into these like little lock things up here. Then we have the frame. And I just like that. Then we have this thing here. Actually, to be honest with you, I don't know what this is called. This what where you put the guns. So how to put this together, you just get the GoPro. Most of the time this little lock thing has to be on this side. And your red button has to be on the top. And it slides through the front of it. Like that, and you just clip it down. And that's put it like into it. Lock this thing here into here. That. And then you get your thumb screw, I think that's what it's called, and you put that in through here. And just like tie it up a bit. So that's how it is together. And you can just like rotate. So if you would put it into this, you'll have to lift up this rubber like that, and you have to squeeze the back. Well, you don't need to squeeze them, just slot it in like that and then push back down and just have it sitting on it like that, and then take off this lift back up again, squeeze it and push it through and you have it off. So what I'm going to show you what I actually got on Amazon to go with this. So the first thing I'm going to start off with is the jaw. So this is what you get in it. It's a jaw and a flex cam. And then you just get this little thing here. You slide that through. And you can like basically twist this around whatever you want. And then you open the back and you put this through. And so you can just clip it to the table and it just sits like that, and you can just bend it whatever way you want, like that. And then it goes in sideways and you turn it. It's really cool. But that's one of the things I got. This is called a shorty. It's a mini extension pole here. And it's a tripod. It's very cool. Like, so you can have it up like this. And a tripod out as well, so it's a higher tripod. But I'm just going to show you what it looks like with the GoPro on it. So then you can lift the extension pole and you have it out like this, and you can use it as like a selfie stick. And then you can put it out like this, and it's like a tripod. So it's pretty cool. And then you can just like bend it down like that. You can't put left or right though, that's the only thing, you have to turn it. But you can like say hold it like this. So basically when you're vlogging. But that's a mini extension pole. The thing that I got next is a chesty. So this is a very good kind of like thing to use for whatever you're doing.
And I'm sure here.
You just clip it in like that. You get this thing weighted as well. Get your little foot. You get this weighted, it's a longer one. And you get this one as well. So you get your GoPro, stick it in here. And then you have it like this. And you can put it straight up. You can put it down. There's a lot of different stuff that you can do with this. It's very cool. And you can tighten it or loosen it whatever way you want. But it's really easy to use because you can just clip it open. But the good thing is that you like get your thumb screwing buckle. I'm just going to keep that on because I don't want to like take it off and having to put it back on again. But that's the little mounting buckle there. So you just clip this off. Like that.